One. Two. Here we go. Grandma's hands clapped in church on Sunday morning. Grandma's hands play the tambourine so well. Grandma's hands used to issue out a warning. She'd say, Jason, don't you run so fast. Might fall on a piece of glass. Might be snakes there in the grass. Grandma's hands. You do the grandma's hands parts, I'll do the rest. Here we go. Soothed a local unwed mother. Used to ache sometimes and swell. Grandma's hands used to lift her face and tell us, she'd say, baby, grandma understands that you really love that man. I'll put yourself in Jesus' hands. Grandma's hands. I said, grandma's hands used to hand me a piece of candy. Grandma's hands pick me up each time I fail. Grandma's hands, can they really, came in handy. She'd say, Carol, don't you whip that boy. What you wanna spank him for? He didn't drop no apple core. But I don't have grandma anymore. If I get to heaven, I'm gonna look for a candy. Grandma's hands pick me up each time I fail. Grandma's hands, well, don't you know that they really came in handy. She'd say, Carol, don't you whip that boy. What you wanna spank that little boy for? He didn't drop no apple core. But I don't have grandma anymore. Given, I'm gonna look for grandma's. Keep saying it. You know I love my. I really miss my. I wanna find my. I really miss my. I wanna find my. I really need my. I really love my. One day I'll keep my grandma's hand.
Sounding good.